you have entered Bollywood, I'm sure you would be having a list of directors, actors and actresses you want to work in share screen space with. Tell us something about that, like one director, it's like the dream to work with this director, who that director is.
I think Nitish Tiwari ji.
Dangal.
He's one director that I would really, really want to work with. I've met him also once and he was there for the screening of this film as well. So he's one person that I would really want to work with.
What about actresses?
Nothing specific. That completely depends on the director and the makers whom they want to cast in whoever fits. But yes, I do have more directors that I, you know, really look forward to work with. There's Nitish ji, there is Rakesh Om Prakash Mehra, Raju Hirani. Then there are a lot of new directors who are making such, you know, Nitin Kakkar is there. I've seen his films. He's got a great sense of filmmaking. Anurag Kashyap, obviously, he's directed some portion of this film as well. Vikram Aditya Motwani. Yes. So there's a long list of directors that I want to work with.
Okay, so now I think as actors are also trying their hands on digital medium, are you also planning to go in that zone or right now just films?
No, of course I want to do digital content as well, and there's some amazing content that's being made on the web. So I want to do both things together.
It was lovely talking to you, Nandish. All the best and
Thank
hope
you.
To see you in more films. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.